is to see. Outer space, on Aalst the place I had it all once. Now these streets are my reality. Cause New York City don't mean nothing. It's just a good place when you're running. Lights stay not so bright, they make you bleed. Neon children, you live your lives there. Mad magicians, tense of nightmares. Still you know I'm never gonna live.
Songs. Sometimes, because back then with records, you had to have a certain amount of time. So, of course, us always being the overindulgers that we are, being the dumb Americans, we would write 50 songs for a record that we can only put 20 on. So, some of those songs never got made it out. This is one that was supposed to be on Streets, and I think it was out, put out as a bonus track at some point. But I'm going to do it for you now because it's only been done live a couple times, and hopefully, I remember how it goes. Do any of you guys remember how it goes? No. It's called Stay. Nighttime, wander the streets, you never
ice cream, you overbid. Join us, passes a curve, I'll see.
Streets album, because you know, the Streets album for me was like a high point for Sabotage with Chris when Chris was alive. And you know, we would also write and try different, a whole song completely different. Next song I'm going to do for you guys is Jesus Saves. Now the song Jesus Saves that's on the album, that was the last version of the song written, because we knew it was going to be the first main track and we wanted something that was snappy. But the first version of Jesus Saves that was written is totally different, except for the lyrics. And it goes like this.
Jesus was a talker about a place in New York, hung out on the boulevard. Seven nickel candies, saving all his quarters. He bought himself a cheap guitar. Started playing bars. Kids came in their cars. You'd hear them shouting at the stage.
Salvation to strays. Done with this for a moment, much to the delight of the other two guitar players in the band. John will kickstand his guitar in A. And we'll move to some piano stuff. Sounds like fun to me. All right. Did a record with these gentlemen behind me last year called Taj Mahal. We're going to do a couple songs from that for you right now, and then we're going to get into some really wacky shit. So, I hope you guys are having a good time, all right? Good? Right, and in unity too. Maestro, introduce. This is called Father, Son, Holy Ghost.
Thank you.
differently, of different schools tonight, but done differently. Let's have some fun. We're gonna wait on that other, the other one for now. Let's move to this medley thing we're gonna do for you. This is something we've only done once. We actually put it together last week in Germany, about an hour before we played it live. To say that it was a terrifying experience is boy, it was freaky. But we're gonna try it, and it includes some stuff from Gutter, a Beatles track that's one of my favorite Beatles songs, and a couple other Sabotage things. It ends with a very special Sabotage song. So, without further ado, it goes like this.
Thank you. Gotta get back, gotta get back. I never meant to take it this far. Gotta get back, gotta get back.
torrent, quiet as bright. Gotta get back, gotta get back, gotta get back. I never meant to take it this far. Gotta get back, gotta get back, yeah. When all those things we thought we learned, as we watch our bridges burn, standing in the afterglow, I guess we gave you quite a show.
Can
could just sleep. Thank you. Is that all right?
Yeah!
Not bad for a twisted old fruit, huh? All right. We're gonna fix this real quick because I know I'm not in tune. This is how we call stress tuning. Sounds great. See, I do lots of weird things with tuning, so it makes it a bitch on stage. Thank you, Matt. Matt LaPorte assisting the tuning process on stage, ladies and gentlemen. Before we go on, let's introduce the guys here. Starting on the far side there, behind the keyboards, a man who has darkened the stage with me with Sabotage before many times, Mr. John Zahner. My immediate left, but not out of my mind, the one, the only, the original, Mr. Matt LaPorte. And he said he's just as God made me. And believe me, after God made you, you went like, oh my fucking God! Behind me, on the drums, our big toe, the man who keeps it together for us, off stage and on stage, Mr. Christopher Kinder. If it wasn't for him, chances are two or three of us would probably be in jail right now. And then, speaking of jail, the two that would probably be in it, leads me to these guys, the Booze Brothers. That's a rip-off.
That's a rumor.
A what?
A rumor.
That's a rumor.
You gotta be fucking kidding.
On the bass guitar, Mr. Kevin Rothney. And on the other guitar, our newest degenerate to darken the bus doors, Mr. Shane French. Let's give it up for him. Since we're flying home to America tomorrow, where I can find real drugs. I'm only kidding.
Oh my God.
I want to thank the guys on our crew and all the people here in Belgium for coming out. Yesterday was great. I had a great time yesterday. If any of you guys were at the show yesterday, it was a lot of fun. This is a lot of fun. This is my favorite stuff to do because I get to bullshit with you and stuff. And the only thing we're missing right now is a couple kegs of beer. And, maybe some other thing. But anyway, let's move on. And I want to thank Jan and Greg, Hanukkah, our sweetheart who we love and adore. Hanukkah's mom is here. Hi, Hanukkah's mom. And we got Dirk running around and Annette back there and everybody that's been around us that's helped us out. We want to thank you guys and we'll see you again over the summer. Right now we're going to move on to something. This is a song called Fly Away. It goes like this.
Seem to pass us by.
Okay. This past December, I was in New York watching the Trans-Siberian Orchestra at Madison Square Garden. I met this guy backstage. He did the last Batman movie, Batman Begins or whatever it's called. He's the executive producer. And he's a big TSO fan, so he asked me to do some music for a movie that he's doing. And he's looking for like a cool type of blues type of thing. And I write all kinds of shit. You guys would be shocked if you heard some of this shit. But anyway, he wanted something that was kind of, you know, John Lennon-ish, but contemporary kind of. So I wrote this song I'm going to do for you guys today. It may be a bonus track on one of the CDs or this next CD, but it's called Only You. And hopefully it's going to be in this movie and make John lots of money.
Yes!
Movie stuff's cool, man. You know, I did that Grinch That Stole Christmas stuff, and I only worked on that for like 2 days and made a lot more money than I ever made doing anything else. Let's put it that way. And it was nice, except my son spent it all. So it wasn't nice. But anyway, this song's called Only You. It goes like this. Maestro! Thank you. Alrighty. Oh, I need to comment from the sound man. What? You're part of the show tonight, you know that? And probably the worst part of the show, when you're part of it. I called them all kinds of names last night. Schwantz, everything.
Don't worry. Equipment problems.
Always at the mercy of the sound man, folks. I'll tell you what we're going to do. We'll play a song that's going to be on the new record coming out, but it's an acoustic version, which the new record's called Maniacal Renderings, which we're finishing up. I think there's going to be EP out before we come over for festival time at the end of June. This is a song that's going on the record, a little different version of it, but a version still the same. It goes like this. There's something in the night air. Cool breeze makes me shudder. How strange is the calm before the storm. Another day of news breaks. The world now in rotting. Sometimes I feel I just gotta let go. I'm here, I'm free, yeah. want to thank you guys for coming out tonight. We're going to end tonight with a little medley of stuff. I'm going to introduce you. We had a technical problem there with Mr. Dwarf. Now we have a broken string. You know, you're a nuisance. Anyway, do you need to change your string real quick? Absolutely not. Yeah, see, this man is a trooper, man. It's like, broken string? Eh, fuck it.
Mr. was awake.
Go!
time for one more song. Song, we're gonna end things on an up note, do a cover of something that I usually, one of my favorite songs of all time.
Yes!
Of all time. That's a lot of time. And it's a fun song because it's snappy and bitchy and cranky and it has everything to do with me that there is on the planet. It goes like this. Thanks a lot, came home to say, Bob, we had a good time, as much fun as we had, so thank you everybody.